Footwork exercise number one, that is shadowing with your partner. It's you and your training partner, where your training partner is standing at the middle of the net and he or she is actually pointing towards the four corners. And whatever corner he or she is pointing at, I have to move to there.